Hi guys, welcome back to Growers Farm contract series. So we've brought a barley field away from the farm, so we are hauling today the grain back on the 7726 Mass Ferguson with the Bailey trailer. It's got the silage sides on, so we can put more. The John Deere 6250R is coming as well. Just gotta sort that out. And I think I'm gonna drop the grain off at the yard, pick up another trailer. So yeah, that's what we're going to do today. We've got a combine as well. We're also going to be selling the silage today. Took a load, so we've brought two extra fields. So we've got another barley field or wheat field to go and cut whenever. May whole crop it and put it into the BJ plant. And we've also brought a small tanker, a small 2,500 gallon tanker that's just for doing little jobs like on the farm. And it's there. It's on the Vultra. Been picked up this morning. That's why the lights run and everything. Right, give me a second, I've just got to jump out and move the John Deere. So, today we are... Well, we're going to be hauling... That's me. So we're going to be hauling some silage down to the BJ on the boat trip. I'm going to be using one of the red trailers for that. That's me. So yeah, we're gonna be... Yeah, we're just gonna be doing... hauling... on the JCB... things are on... So yeah, we're just gonna get this done, and then it's 7 o'clock, so I'm gonna go for breakfast. It's been up since 5. game time I've been up since 5. So yeah, thank you for watching, please like and subscribe, and as always, bye for now.